whoever experienced it. The footsteps that follow you everywhere, even into your room at night. It even stands over your bed, staring at you. No matter where you are, someone is watching, and always just out of sight. Someone is always observing you. It's what you go through before you get hit with Oyashiro's curse, and it's what Satoshi is going through right now.
It's there. From the moment I set foot inside the ritual shrine, that thing has been stalking me.